Hey guys, the video I'm gonna try to put together for you is of a house I went to earlier today where she said it's not heating and it's making a loud noise. Here we go. This is rickety. All right. She said she was hearing strange noises, it's not heating like it's supposed to, and when she turned it on, it was making a roaring sound. And right now, I got the blower on, and I hear no blower. Wait a minute, what am I doing? I'm taking the wrong panel off. It's getting power because I could hear the condenser come on. We got us an X13. Oh, did y'all see that? I'm gonna try to show you real quick. All right, kill this real quick. All right, the power. The power was buzzing. I mean, it was arcing. All right, this should be my low voltage. It looked like this black wire here, which should be my power wire. It looked like it was arcing. I not getting a steady? We know the cord's getting power. Y'all see that? Yes, ma'am. That's on there. Both of those are attached. Very loose. There we go. And this is our common right here. Our 24 volt common. All right. All right, I'm going to see if I can put those back in. It's just not a secure connection. Nope, I'm not gonna go with that. I think that's what it was. It was not making a good power connection. Messed up jumble here. That helps a little bit. Guys, I'm sorry how that one just kind of shut off right there in the middle, but what I did is I pulled the wires out the plug and I squeezed them together and made them nice and tight and then put them back on without the plug, and it worked fine. All I charged that lady was diagnostic and an hour labor, and she complained severely about that, and I honestly feel like somebody else would have just charged her for a motor or tried to sell her something new, but she didn't need that. it's frustrating when somebody treats you like you're trying to rip them off and you're really trying to save them money. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.